Negligence by government agencies has resulted into one more tragedy. An 18-year-old boy, Amir, was drawn into a man-made pool on Tuesday in Haji Colony area of Southeast Delhi. A deep pit dug by the jal bowl turned into a dead trap as Delhi received heavy downpour this week. Amir had entered the pool to save another boy who had slipped into it, but was himself drowned. He belongs to a very poor family. His parents and his sisters are in a state of trauma, and the whole locality is also in a state of deep shock over the untimely death of a promising boy. Social activist Shadab Alam has demanded that the government compensate the boy's family.